In the vast and diverse world of nature, danger often lurks where least expected. One such example is the cone snail, a seemingly innocuous creature that, unbeknownst to many, is one of the deadliest animals on Earth. This marine mollusk, while not as visually intimidating as a venomous snake or predatory shark, carries a lethal weapon that can instantly paralyze its prey and, potentially, humans who cross its path. Cone snails, particularly the textile cone snail, Conus textile, are masters of disguise. They blend seamlessly into the sandy ocean floor, lying in wait for unsuspecting prey to wander within striking distance. Once their target is within reach, they deploy a remarkable weapon, a modified tooth, or radula, which acts as a spear-like projectile. This radula is used to deliver a potent cocktail of neurotoxins that can instantly immobilize their prey. Each species of cone snail produces its own unique blend of toxins, specifically evolved to target their preferred prey. Larger species typically hunt small fish, while smaller species tend to target worms. However, it's not just the neurotoxins that make the venom of cone snails so deadly. A team of scientists from the University of Utah discovered that the venom of two species of cone snails also contains large amounts of a unique form of insulin. This insulin is not the same as the one these predatory mollusks use to regulate their own blood sugar levels. Instead, it closely resembles the insulin found in their fish prey. Interestingly, this insulin variant was only found in fish-hunting cone snails, not in the smaller species that hunt worms. The researchers found that when this insulin variant was directly injected into a zebrafish, their blood sugar levels dropped dramatically, causing them to go into hypoglycemic shock. When the insulin was added to their water, the fish entered a stupor and began swimming much more slowly. This suggests that these cone snails sedate their prey by giving them an overdose of insulin. The geography cone, Conus geographus, is considered the most dangerous of these predatory snails. It can also trap its prey in a net, adding another layer of danger to its hunting strategy. It's hypothesized that the venom from just one of these deadly cone snails could kill up to 700 people. Despite their deadly nature, cone snails do not advertise their danger. Unlike poison frogs, which use vibrant colors to warn predators of their toxicity, cone snails are more subtle. They are not trying to ward off danger. They are the danger. This brings us to the cautionary tale of a man who unknowingly held one of these deadly creatures in his hand, as seen in a video that recently surfaced on Reddit. It serves as a stark reminder that not all dangerous animals are as obvious as a coral snake or a blue-ringed octopus. So, the next time you're at the beach and feel the urge to pick up a beautiful shell, remember the cone snail. Admire nature's beauty from a safe distance and leave the exploration of potentially dangerous creatures to the experts. After all, it's better to be safe than sorry when dealing with nature's hidden assassins.